Alrighty, hi everyone, so I'm Blaze, and doing fireplace, almost level 20 unrest, so let's see how this goes. That's the hardest room in this whole upper place. And we're like severely underleveled. We're like 10 levels under. It's not even worth healing you. Rooted. Thank you for the clarity. I think I'm just gonna run it. It's garbage. This guy's just sitting here. That was a decent amount of EXP. Gotten to nuke pretty decently enough too. Oh, I gotta refresh all the buffs.
Hmm.
Ooh, 20. It's not worth using yet. Or maybe, I don't know, let me see. This is 183. 183 divided by 65 is a 2.8 efficiency. 280 divided by 115 is not as good yet. Greater healing is not as good of a heal yet. Chaos going down. Have enough mana for a big heal? Yep. I gotta do. I gotta use my macro. You're going. You going there? Ooh, that's a lot going down the corridor. Do I have the specialized skills now? No, apparently not so. These guys haven't even needed a heal, that's just ridiculous. I'm waiting until I get full mana though before I really do anything. Okay, there we go. Let me see. What spells do I get, my cleric? I get a new symbol. Some fears. Okay. Dismiss undead, that's a pretty good one too. My skills. One hand blunt. Not bad. Offense could use some work. Let's see. Dodge is pretty bad. Defense is okay. Let's get up my one hand blunt to 100. Oh, this is helping, the fact that I can actually hit stuff. popped it. Bam. We got a lot of mobs to kill. I love the invulnerability thing. It helps out so much. Just those crazy pulls. Let's nuke him to oblivion. He's got a lot of hit points. Add up a little bit. love being a battle cleric sometimes. It's kind of cool. Check this room. It's so unusual to see a cleric pull. It's really crazy. Oh, that was a waste of mana. Us clerics gotta stick together. There's no necros. Okay, buff scroll refreshed. It burns so much mana. To get 21 actually in a little bit. Let me see. Alrighty. I think I'll end the video once I get to 21. let's change these out. Greater healing should be here. And that. So this is undead. Let's load normal. Put smite right here. And I'll put Yelp right here. And then I'm gonna put greater healing. Those mobs are 30s. I have the key though. Yeah, these are way higher level. Holy smokes. It's not even worth trying to throw a... Oh my God. Doing my biggest heal. That's 294. 294 divided by 115. That's about 0.4 less efficient than my best heal. But it's better to have it up than nothing, because it's double the amount of hit points. Yeah. Thank you. Getting a little crazy. It's always breaking in that's the hardest part. If you can break in, you can do it. Perfect, I'm leveling up my skills. I was gonna end the video earlier, but it's getting a little crazy. I want to get to the camp. Oh, we got some stuff in there. Ooh, boy. See if it'll land. Nah, it's not even worth the effort. Barely did anything. Camp is right here. to slow your attack speed down. About 40%. Pushing bus. Thank you. talking about? Alright, well thank you guys all for watching the video. I'll see you in the next one.